and this is the Section 125 Plan Document Renewal for 2022. Mr. Beals, good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir. Mr. Chairman, Commissioners, this item as well as the following two are annual housekeeping items for the HR department. This one has introduced is our Section 125 Cafeteria Plan. It allows us to go ahead and make premium deductions for employees' paychecks on a pre-tax basis in order for them to receive those savings. This keeps us in compliance with IRS regulations.
Any questions for Mr. Beals? Hearing none, we'll move on.